And no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Just read the intentions of the opposition, guiding it through. In on goal, there's no flag. He's in now.
Effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. Andre Gomez. Bring them level. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. The passing really has clicked into play here, and the opposition had no answer. Promising forward play from them again. Can go in from here.
Here's the chance.
That is a fantastic goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from this kind of distances, and it isn't that. Well, you just wonder whether complacency has set in here. They thought they'd won this match.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. It will be. Conte. Put in from the wide area.
It will be!
Wonderful save. And they've got this equaliser.
Oh, I always used to love scoring these type of goals. When you're there first, it feels good, this.
Andre Gomez. Andre Gomez.
Palotti!
They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Well, he was on his toes, the defenders were on the heels, good take.
Have you got time for a few questions?
Thank you.